What an athlete.
Thank you.
Fazla çalışıyor. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları babama fırında yardım ediyorum. Hiç boş vaktim yok. Daha iyi mi ama?
You, good people, do not aid your valiant stewards of Byzantium in unearthing the menace.
Why doesn't somebody stop it?
Yes, very nice.
There have been sightings of a rogue sect known as...
What skill?
Moving like
who could hide from a man this skill?
Treated.
Come back and see me if the arm turns black.
To be coming.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death.
So much confusion.
Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
How did it come to this? My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe.
Al-Mulim.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The Apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Thank you.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
Ah! What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or would you lead us all to ruin?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rock? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rocks just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
I must soon head to the docks for business. What a relief we do not have to pay the damn steward mooring tax anymore. What a bureaucrat. Don't be coy. I saw the queue in front of your door last Friday, and noticed you've been happily out of stock for 3...
What an eccentric man.
Let us hope there is a change in...
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
You have no business here, you do not belong! Clear the way!
We promised him he would help my husband. How fond of him!
No loitering! You have no business here, you do not belong!
Only want the best.
The might of the Empire! Hey!
Someone called the one! He's trying to cut!
Careful, Lord!
Ora, spuccio ciò quale!
Good guardians.
Let them have it.
I was a young man, I was a big man.
Arika! Arika!
Oh, Tuckfidel! Ho, ho, ho! Hey! I'm in Sigurdal Dalsignor, Signor.
Salamu alaikum, good champions.
Death comes, assassin!
Oh! I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
think about the baby. But that is the mother's fate, I suppose. If we just had a little money for a dog.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come. The amount, Tarek. But the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself. And the save its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Polikala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here. You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Put a gentleman. No?
It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Indulging in overzealous bouts of awaken in proscribed areas.
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinia. They have surrendered their loyalties to the devil, and to injury to our Sultan
of the glory of God and Constantine should present themselves to it.
Men and women of the city, hear me now. You have broken no law.
These goods are property of Sultan Bayan. Please do not interfere.
Good citizens of Istanbul, the Janissaries collude against you. Do not suffer their injuries. Return them.
Stay clear, citizens.
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Yes,
Come on!
That man looks very familiar.
And he would have pissed himself. No, really, this vein in his forehead was doing this twitching.
Take it!
Pretty funny, actually. More and more suffering in the streets. Soon they will outnumber us. And again, they are probably more useful to the Empire than we are. Looking horse won't be selling her goods for
now,
a while.
Finish him!
Even for you, that was pretty rough. Say, are you thirsty? Why don't we go inspect that Venetian's bar?
Sometimes you need to teach foreigners rules. A little respect goes a long way to preserving the peace. We should practice on the next one.
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the moneylender? Masyaf can squeeze some money out of him while I inspect his wife.
How did your trip to the doctor go?
You're fine at all,
even down there.
You are a brave man to withstand the advances of science.
You will know much more. Paid for that.
Reminded me of that video from Ezio before. We all feel everything is over.
20 years in this city, living like a cipher. Finally, everything is falling into place. When the Paleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me.
Merda.
You want this gate?
Why the hood?
Put you!
Hurry! A good idea! I am here, Carly!
You're better! Die! Get me away! There! I have it!
Mercy! I have done nothing!